Children and adults with FASD have a lifelong disability, and the brain damage causes daily struggles throughout their life, particularly in relation to learning and behaviour. So children struggle at school, they struggle to complete school or to gain a job. FASD on its own is not eligible for disability support services. There's a massive lack of FASD diagnostic services around the country, and there's a lack of appropriate interventions and support for whānau.